raging tornado, the most dreaded sight in America's Middle West, tears through the suburbs of Kansas City, leaving a trail of devastation in its wake. Homes flattened like empty matchboxes bear witness to the tremendous power of the twister. Cars are strewn like toys flung aside by an angry giant. Nothing escapes. Even a new brick-built high school is smashed. Apart from the property damage, more than 50 people are killed and 200 injured by the terror that strikes without warning.